Hi guys, welcome back everybody, Mark from Germany. I'm 100 away from a T medal. Yeah, we have mixed tech. You can see there are already different strats. I'm not sure which strat is the fastest. Gear up. And once again there's a cut. Drift, you can keep the gear here, you can keep the gear, and I'm pretty sure you can keep it in the next turn as well, here. But I didn't. Then one drifting turn here, at the ending, and zack. Unfortunately, I cannot get this AT medal for the video, but you can see I'm super close. Very nice track. It's like a mixed tech track or something. We have to keep hunting in the live stream. Let me see. We can watch the first world record. There are different strats, like I said. At the beginning there's Carlberg dirt, but the first world records don't go for it. They go inside. So let's watch it. And also the ending, there's a cut. You can cut into the finish line. Let's watch Elkhorn, maybe. Okay, let's see. But very nice track. I'm really angry at myself that I cannot get this 100th of a second. See how they're doing it? But they have less speed. They have less speed. You tap the brake, maybe? That's what Elkhorn did, but I'm not sure. Well, Elkhorn is super fast. We cannot see the other people anymore. He's super fast. And you can keep the gear here, yeah? In the drift. And I'm pretty sure you can keep the gear in the next turn as well. Did he? No, he did not. He did not keep the gear. I think I did it once. And this is the cut. Okay. Yeah, thumbs up for the track. I'm gonna keep hunting this in the live stream, and we're gonna get the 200s or 100s without the ending cut. See you guys in the live stream.